Jabir ibn Atiq reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, there are seven kinds of martyr other than those killed in the way of Allah. Someone who is killed by plague is a martyr. Someone who drowns is a martyr. Someone who dies of pleurisy is a martyr. Someone who dies of a disease of the belly is a martyr. Someone who dies by fire is a martyr. Someone who dies under a falling building is a martyr. And a woman who dies in childbirth is a martyr.